All right, so hello, get started here loading up to play some Jurassic World Evolution. I normally don't have a schedule. I just decide when I'm gonna stream and what do I feel to play. So it's kind of warm right now. I don't feel too much just sitting and driving for today. So all right, so we need to load up a different save. At some point, I just don't feel to set up a schedule to what I stream, when I stream. Because then it'll start feeling like a job, so. Alright, so let's check on feeders. Yeah, they're getting low.
Proceeding to the feeder now.
We got our ceratosis over here. They're fine, okay. So now, let's see, we're already starting to make some money on this island here. Complete expedition, this is the mission we got. We got fossils here. Expedition. I don't have an expedition. Oh, there. Okay. Yeah. And a dead dinosaur, huh?
And now we reach the inevitable. Life begets death. But here's the question that you got to ask yourself: was this avoidable? The answer? Of course not. Death, it's always coming. But could you have delayed it? Well, that's maybe another story.
Do I only have one Ed Montessoris? I just get to create my buddy. What can we research? Sold Mountain 74, thank you for following. I could probably do some scheduling. Yes, I do like the game. It's pretty cool. It's pretty fun. All right, so we do have some room. I've been playing offline. This is just starting up as far as on stream wise for it. Gotta remember where my boundaries are. Let's see, look at the map. Yeah, I don't have that much room in this park. A little bit over here I can do, and around here. Another dead dinosaur with. What died? Another Struth.
Asset requiring collection.
That's a job. Oh, I said yes, I did. I don't know if you heard, but I said yes. I do like it.
This dinosaur, the Edmontosaurus, was originally uncovered at a site in Canada. I'll let you guess where. The T-Rex thinks these are delicious. And who's to argue?
All right, fossils.
An offer just came our way. Don't let it sit too long.
Okay, we already have some at over 50%, so. Hey Dan, how you doing? Yeah, we gotta get new DNA to go to 50, like the way. Order carne. Alright, so we got ranger scheduling now. Oh, I just love Mortis unlock now. I don't want to do that one yet.
Yes, Site C, more commonly known as Isla Muerta. A newly developed island. The name, roughly translated, and I do mean roughly, the island of the dead. Fitting. Humorous, even.
En route to top up feeder. Adding to the list.
So it works, scan your gear shifter. Nice, cool. What else can I incubate here? Just those, that's all I have so far. Alright. Running cost is kind of high. Let's see if I can up. I think that's about as much as I can go. Jeez, only 180 an hour. All right, let's see.
The numbers are looking great.
Yeah, Okay, where's that way something or other? Over here. That's when we need to get to 50% to get that mission. So what can I research? Get that going. In case we need to do some multiple scheduling, tranquilizing. Let's see, this I might flatten. Ugh. I might not do it that way. I am doing well. How about you, Dan? Need more DNA to put more dinosaurs in.
En route to feeder.
I wonder, I need to unlock some skins for the Ranger team. Do a little bit of landscaping here to make some jumps. Good making big money in GTA Online, that's cool. Hey, what's fun is my steering wheel works on these, on the Ranger. Let's see where I gotta go this way though. Not turning sharp enough though. Out of the way. Get some kind of unlock a... Oh, shit. Unlock a skin. Doing some jumps. Air time, I think it is. I don't think I made the ramps high enough. No, I don't think I made the lance. Made it high enough yet. Gotta have enough air time, and you get that unlock. What is it? The old skin. Can't remember what to call it now, but. Later on, we can just fix the terrain afterwards. Went sideways, and they lost control. Lost control of them. I want to try that one again. That one didn't get air. Got it. Got the new skin. The 1993 Jeep, that's it. That'll change once it gets back to the ranger station. I'm pretty sure all these others did already. Right here. See, yeah. Oh, we got it. We got the skin. Kind of cool. And then the other one will just change here. Once he parks, it miraculously changes the other one. Boom! All right.
My advice, take this contract.
Okay. I'm going to take a picture of a dinosaur running.
Tourists love their photos. It's a way to prove to the folks back home that yes, they did indeed see dinosaurs. This division has photo needs as well.
Get this to 50%, it'll make that one mission done. Okay, so we need to get a ranger team to go take a picture of Dino running. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, I guess this one's based off the new movie. There we go.
What a cool photo. Did I sound sincere? Because that's what I was going for.
Starting to understand one another.
I haven't took pictures of the other one. Where's the gate to this guy? Up here. Here it is. Thank you. Not much for that guy. Alright, so let's get some more missions or contracts.
We've got a new offer here that you should definitely.
Sure, we'll do that one. Herbivore. I've been doing these because get them to 100% DNA. What else can we research? Completed those enclosures. Electric fences. I guess I could do electric fences. Yeah, cosmetic skins. This is this database stuff. Yeah, that's what we all got lately. It's clearing some of these messages. Have more down here. What have we got here? King Kong? Not even joking, literally been playing this since 11 a.m. now, and it's 2 a.m. morning next day.
Exactly what I needed. Well done.
Playing this, or this game, or with your new gear shifter? All right, we got fossils. Almost got the Triceratops 100%. I guess we can get some these guys. Wayangosaurus. They probably need to get a couple of them. Oh, GTA Online. These guys are socializing. Saving up to buy a nightclub. Oh, cool, cool. Yeah, that's right. They got the nightclub. Oh, okay. It's 2 weeks to survive. New complete triceratops. Okay. Yeah, so 76, 66, 92. I got Struth to get still. That one to get 100%. That guy's. I'm not going to release him yet until he. This guy's ready. So they have two, just in case they need to have socialization. How's the feeders? I'll top them off. I'm making too much money. Okay, they're both ready.
Yangosaurus, another member of the Stegosaurians.
Good, everything is above his needs. I don't want him to get upset and start breaking down the walls or the gates. Doing vehicle warehouse, making 100k each vehicle sold. Oh, nice.
An opportunity has presented itself.
I don't know if I can do this contract, but we'll try. I don't even think I have 1,000 gas right now. I don't know where I can tell.
Been on these islands before. On Isla Nublar, I made some mistakes and I've tried to set them right. I believe in what we're doing and I believe in these dinosaurs.
They need to have a way to show where there's how many guests we have. I don't even think I can do 1,000 right now. I don't think I can do that contract right now.
We can always use a few more resources.
Sure, no. Nah, we can try that one. That should be no. Should be easy.
Plus, different dinosaurs require different diets. Make sure to place the correct type of feeder in an enclosure. I'm a red meat man myself.
Thomas, I entered in chat after you asked that question. I don't have a schedule, so I don't really have an answer for that for when. I just tried to stream when I was stream. I don't have a schedule. Otherwise, it would feel like a job, so I wouldn't want to really commit to say when I'm going to, because that would be like having a schedule. This guy, I'm gonna do some Struths because I don't want to get that 100%. Oh, we got a science center. Yeah, we can make some money off of that, I think. Obstructed. How is it obstructed? Dead dinosaur. Shit. Take care of that dead dinosaur. Let's see. Is it? Oh, it's a Triceratops.
The science division thanks you. So do I.
We'll get another one. It'll be 100% too, so. Let's see if we can get a new skin on it. There. Oh.
Asset transportation in progress.
I think that's in the way. I have to put a new one out. Ah, shit. Got rid of it. Actually, reroute some of the wires. Substation, replace that one, and Ah, shit. Okay, it won't work. I have to get rid of that. No, it's there. Come on. Okay. Get rid of this. And that. Now, let's see if I can... Oh, this is like, doesn't need to be here, huh? Oh, shit, it's out of power. There we go. Alright, and then... Rotate this around. I guess this is gonna have to do right there. I don't think I need a storm center, but... Could protect the power station with one. Out of power? Where are we out of power at? Shit, I don't have enough power for... I'm running out of power! I don't have any upgrades, do I? Improve output. Shit, we need another power station. I don't think I have enough room for one here. Oh crap, okay. I gotta put another power station out somewhere. Probably here, because we're gonna have to build that way anyway. I won't go through there. Shit. Won't go through there. No. Obstructed. All right, outage protection 1, improved output 1.
take over. You should too.
No, not yet. I mean, that would have been one, but I don't really want to release anymore right now. All right, fossils.
I see you've hatched a triceratops. Might be cute now, but it's only gonna last for about a week.
That one. Well, we do need some more contracts anyway. Let's see what we get.
It's a dangerous world. In this place,
300,000.
This contract can help us with security here.
I don't know if I can do that. Oh, or 226. Okay. I wonder if I can put a showing out. Let's just use a cheap truth. Get some kind of a attraction for the ceratosis or Ceratosaurus. I don't know why I say Ceratosaurus, but anyway. And we can take a screenshot of it, attacking it, maybe. Oh, we better go take care of that. It's the other pen. Thank you. He's open to the slaughter. I don't know if that got any attraction, but only 242 or 3,000. I do have fossils to get here. Alright, what can I do to actually get more visitors? Put an expedition here. Well, the path is in the way, isn't it? I'd have to redo the path over there. That's kind of in the trees. I'm gonna add a little more water here. Maybe another food source. That's obstructed. There we go. Let's see, management views. This one's hurting for a restaurant. I don't think I can build here. That's in the way. There's, I can put it here. Obstructed. Oh wait. And I'm gonna need a substation, I think.
A contract just landed on my desk.
Yeah, I can do that one. Gee, that's passing stupid. This is gonna have to be weird. I don't want to stick it out the other side. Are you hungry or thirsty? Visit our new fast food restaurant. Alright, Dino dish. Increase. We'll go 20 for now. I need a shop too, or something to shop. Closed shop. Is it too big? No. Went down. It was like 240,000, wasn't it? Alright, what should we sell? Dino hat? No. Dino shirt? Yeah. $22 for a dinner shirt. I wish I could fix that padding, because otherwise it would have stuck out the other side. Oh, yeah, when do we got fossils? Nope, we got an exposition they can do, though. We were trying to get the unlock, get 100% at the Ed Montesaurus. Oh, we need a carnival expedition. Shit. On the... okay, when we get back... Actually, on that note, I think I'll take a intermission break. In about 5 to 7 minutes, refill some coffee, bathroom break, whatnot, and then I'll be right back. So we'll continue on, and stay tuned. I'll be right back.
With our warning in effect.
I wasn't sure about this contract, but no matter. The higher-ups were pleased, so you should be as well.
It's on us. Did you get it? Normalizing. Heading to pick up the asset.
Just heard of a great opportunity we should get behind.
Transporting asset. Thank you.
ever want to build a situation where these animals will truly trust you, then there are times when you have to let them run free, even when that means they want to kill, because that's what they need to do.
We don't always get offers like this. Consider it carefully. The security division owes you one. Without exceptional security, nothing else here would be possible. That's our mandate. And on Islamat and Sierras, you're showing the rest of us how it's done. You're deserving of this reward. Is a textbook example of doing it right.
harvesting asset. Asset has been transported.
I know you're busy, but this opportunity is just too good to pass up.
Responding to resupply request. Acknowledging request for feeder resupply.
As if prehistoric creatures aren't enough to contend with, on this next island, Isla Muerta, you may have some meteorological events. You know, storms, extreme weather, that kind of thing from time to time.
As you can see, the weather on this island can be a little temperamental. First thing you're going to want to do is fix any damage this storm has caused. You should use a ranger team to get the park operational again. Oh, and don't forget to close any emergency shelters when it's safe to do so. Guests won't spend their hard-earned dollars huddled in a bunker underground, will they?
That must have been quite the storm. And it seems that bad weather is often a precursor to bad behavior from the dinosaurs. If you believe that everything is connected, the so-called butterfly effect, and I do believe it, by the way, then one small change is all it takes to create a series of toppling dominoes leading to rampaging dinosaurs. And they don't make a butterfly net big enough to stop them.
Thank you. Storm has let up. Calling in repair. Switching roles.
Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for this.
feeder supplies inbound.
People like to feel secure. That's our job. This contract enhances our ability to do so. When another contract comes up, I'm turning to you first.
word is that a new contract is available.
Storm defense stations help protect your park's structure against storm damage. Useful, huh?
You need to give dinosaurs the right environment if they're going to thrive. En route.
De precaución y por su seguridad, diríjanse al refugio más cercano.
各位先生女士，作为预防措施以及为了您的安全，请至与您最近的避难所避难。
Chers visiteurs, par mesure de précaution et pour votre sécurité, veuillez gagner l'abri le plus proche.
As you can see, the weather on this island can be a little temperamental. First thing you're going to want to do is fix any damage this storm has caused. You should use a ranger team to get the park operational again. Oh, and don't forget to close any emergency shelters when it's safe to do so. Guests won't spend their hard-earned dollars huddled in a bunker underground, will they?
Oh, geez. Okay. I didn't realize my microphone was muted since. Okay. The pilot since the last break.
Some meteorological events, you know, storms, extreme weather, that kind of thing from time to time.
It must have been since I went to last break, I didn't unmute or something.
This island can be a little temperamental. First thing you're going to want to do is fix any damage this storm has caused. You should use a ranger team to get the park operational again. Oh, and don't forget to close any emergency shelters when it's safe to do so. Guests won't spend their hard-earned dollars huddled in a bunker underground, will they?
It must have been quite the storm. And it seems that bad weather is often a precursor to bad behavior from the dinosaurs.
I don't have any dinosaurs yet.
Connected, the so-called butterfly effect. And I do believe it, by the way. Then one small change is all it takes to create a series of toppling dominoes leading to rampaging dinosaurs. Don't make a butterfly net big enough to stop them.
I think I missed the substation over here. Oops. Let me mute that old crowd. I got, like, on my main game, I got, almost all of the islands unlocked, except for two, I think. I can't remember which islands. All right, so now, this I'm going to do it differently. We do need to get, a ranger station, or I mean, expedition center going. Second. You got all the elements? Cool. Trying to figure out where to put this. This is not flat land. I could do the terrain, but okay, is this capped off? That's capped off that way. Okay. I'm going to save a pathing that way. Oh, I can open the shelters now. Up near the entrance? Okay. I wasted money to the delay. I'm gonna freaking terraform that. huh. It'll work way back here. Oh, what the hell. Eventually I have to redo it. Path not connected. No power. Okay. That'll work, I think. Yeah, you got a little bit of strategy. What are we lacking on power? Why it requires power? How the ranger station not have power? Oh, because I built too much? Okay. Wonder if that did it. That did it. Okay. And then protection. Oh, I did a research center. Shit. Okay. I need to do a fossil center too. I'll have to get rid of some trees there. I can see. Maybe a little terraforming. Nope. That's still a slant, isn't it? I don't think that'll work. Oh, thank you. Legend Gamer 164, thank you. Thank you for the following and the subscribing, you said. Still obstructed. I don't think that'll do it. No, it's still not flat enough quite. Oh, hit pass. Hit pass again. Guests are complaining about lack of eating spaces. Well, I don't even have... Oh shit, I'm out of money. I don't have any dinosaurs. I gotta get dinosaurs going. And last time I did a Ceratosis here, they got upset. But the first playthrough didn't have that problem. I was just trying to get a fossil center going. Now I'm out of money. Okay, well. Shit. I guess I can go back to that one. But I have to bring... I was trying to get a fossil center up there, and I freaking did a research center by accident. I'm gonna have to bulldoze that. Put the fossil center there. Highlighted blue. Right there, I guess. Alright, we'll have to move the path.
Don't look at this as extra work. Look at it as extra money. And
not yet, I'm not doing that. I don't have the money to get at the dinosaur needed to take a picture. Alright, I gotta get feeders. Or a feeder. And they were complaining about food. Okay. Fine. I don't have enough money for one. Yet. Okay. Get an expedition going. I carried over some fossils with me. Cool, okay. Not enough to make some money though. Shit. Sure, we'll go back to the other one and get some, fill up that with stuff I can cash in. Oh, it's a profit at, whoop. Oh, it's only 7,000 per minute now. I don't think I get much money taking pictures of those guys. Yeah, they are. I had to have some by itself. They don't get that much money on the photos, but free money. This should have been the carnivore section. I have more trees. That's probably why the Ceratosis got upset, because he had not enough grasslands. I'm gonna have to add a little more trees probably for the herbivores. Not much per minute to money wise. I thought I sent on an expedition out. Are they still out? Oh, there is. Okay. I came back. Oh, I got a good chunk of something there. Okay, so let's go out to something else then. I still need the Ceratosis to 100%. I've got more stuff over here. Blast Raptor. Dilophosaurus, or whatever you call it, those guys. Ankylosaurus. That one right there. Or that one there. Now how much? Yeah, we can do a Triceratops. Should bring in more profit. For now. You might need a buddy, I don't know. Drake sneeze too? Oh shit, okay. We'll wait to release them then. I'll have to wait till I get more money then. Shit, too late now. Maybe we can get some fossil money. Yep. Don't enough money. Yeah, I might have to sell in that fossil. Oh, we got enough for an extract it. Yeah, a little bit on. Yeah, to modify the genomes. Right here. Upgrade the attack and lifespans and resiliences and stuff, and gotta research up the unlock more. But yeah. Up the ratings and all that. Shit, we're gonna be out here for a while. My profits are bad. My regular play for it didn't do this bad. All right, what I'm gonna do. Yeah, but it costs more. Alright, so this one saved here. I'm just gonna try it. Maybe increase a little bit of income till hopefully he doesn't break out. If he does, I could reload it. Yeah, I'm testing it. Testing his comfort level by himself. Ideal population 1 to 16. Social group 1 to 6. So he might be okay. I just wanted to see if I can get more income per minute. If his comfort level starts going down, I can just reload it. Oh, this contract makes that possible. I guess I could do that, just do another Struth. Gain 100,000. Income went up right there. 30, that's not bad. since I released this guy. His comfort level is 100. Yeah, he doesn't have a buddy to talk to, but... There we go. Got another 100,000. Alright, send an expedition out.
You really killed it on that contract.
Let's see if I can get another contract going.
To take this contract, which means you want to take it too.
Okay, we can do a gift shop, I guess. Do I have gift shops available? Too expensive. He thought of a different species of trike. I think I have to get further progression or get like a for the Dinosaurus or something different. I also need a food place because they're hurting for food and drink over here, and a gift shop, both. The gift shop will give us another money, and then fast food should go right here. $38,000 per minute. Hopefully get some chunk of change from fossils coming back. Let's see. Gift shop. Padding is going to be a little weird, but... Oop. Didn't have enough money. Not enough money.
To the park.
Goggles. Oh, the Corys pack of two, yeah. Fast food needs 170. sell lunchbox. I have no guess now. Oh. No power. Shit, now we got stuff out of no power. Let's see if we can do another output. No outage protection, but. He sold lunchbox and got his housing. Insufficient funds to go on an expedition. Okay. Yeah, it's starting to go down, so I gotta go about right there. Well, $22. Not too many guests coming in and out yet. Oh, did I set this guy? Oh, I didn't. About $20 for Dino Bites. $49,000 per minute now. All right, well, lunchbox for $10. I'm not making much per minute that way, because the running cost is 206. I don't have that many guests yet. Go up some. I don't know, 15. But anyhow, I gotta be working tonight, so it's close to time to get ready to be going to work, and then we'll continue on next time. I'm not sure the next time we'll be streaming this, depending on how I feel. Like it answered the question earlier, somebody was asking if I'm gonna be playing, when I'm gonna be playing American Truck or Euro Truck again. Who knows? Depending on how I feel. What I want to stream. I don't really have a set schedule as far as what I'm streaming. So, anyhow, thanks so much for watching. Thanks for the new subscriptions. And we'll see you next time. Take it easy. Thanks for hanging out, Legend. And then earlier I had Dan and Thomas and everybody else and new other new followers.
I'm bringing this contract to you while it's still hot.
Nah, I don't want to do that one yet. Alright, so thanks so much for watching, and guys, have a good night and take it easy. We're going to save the career, and there we go. Alright, guys, have a good night. Take it easy. Be safe and have fun.